getting back to the key of A thing, you know, if you're digging into the screen and digging into the string so hard and deep, you're gonna waste your energy, man. You're not gonna be able to conserve. Your Jesus germ ain't gonna rise up the Kundalini. It ain't. So you want to use just the very edge of the pick, just the is the lightest amount of pressure. This is what you want to get to. You want to strive to be able to do this. You know, you want to be able to get, instead of 100 miles to the gallon of food for the body, you want to be able to get an unlimited amount of miles to the gallon of food for the body. In other words, live forever. Okay? So what you want to do is just practice. You know, you ain't gotta squeeze down freaking as hard as hell when you're playing. You know? Learn to go light. Everything, learn. Look how much pressure there is to press down a string. I'm not going like that. Press it down. That's what? A half an ounce of pressure. So if you can learn how to distribute a half an ounce of pressure every string, every note, and that takes practice. A half an ounce of pressure is all it takes to make a note clear. How many half ounce pressures notes can you perform all day? You could perform all day a half a note's pressure. Half a note pressure, man. And then when you're bending, same thing. You don't gotta dig in and bend all the way with all your strength. You can just see how much strength it takes to bend. Oh, really, it doesn't take that much strength to bend a note. It really doesn't take that much strength. And then just practice going as light as possible. So anyway, when we're on this exercise, we're just going two downs, up, two downs, up. For the next string, we got a note there and a note there. Now, I'm not saying that I press down light all the time. I'm just saying that's my goal. And that's the ultimate goal for everything. It's just, you know, conserve the least amount of energy. And when you do use energy, if you use too much, be able to conserve again so you can build back up quickly, or eat some proper food with nutrients in it to build yourself back up. So there's a way to regulate the body. You can find out how much energy you use for the day and how much you really need to restore it. And that way we can start living forever.